so often goes, earlier this week to the exception perhaps, the farther north, the heavier the snow.
Well, this morning, Marinette County emergency officials were asking people to only drive if it was an emergency.
Tonight, Fox 11's Ben Krumholtz was in the Northwoods this afternoon as people started their umpteenth time of digging out.
Peshtigo's Terry Crock Kramer has a prescription for Mother Nature.
I think she needs Prozac. I think she needs to lighten up and let us get on to summer.
Crock Kramer is on the long list of Wisconsin residents fed up with April snow.
I think we've had enough.
It snowed, then it rained, then it sleet. Just kept packing on tighter and tighter.
Marinette County's Highway Department had all 29 members of its snow removal team out for this latest dose of winter. Even though it's spring, temperatures weren't warm enough to make for easy cleanup.
It was a real challenge to get the packed on snow off the road this morning.
The extra work is wearing on the county's winter maintenance budget.
It's getting to be a real concern, I think, all over the state.
Even so, crews will keep at it as long as the snow does, too.
I'm all right with the snow.
Joe Thompson's snow attitude is among the minority.
It's good for the crops, for the farmers. The farmers like the snow.
The birds are coming up, and they're a little confused, too.
The birds certainly aren't alone, but in the end, most understand this weather comes with the territory.
It's Wisconsin. This is what you get.
In Peshtigo, Ben Krumholtz, Fox 11 News.